qualities of a happy and successful marriage are those that express an ever-growing godly love as described by the Apostle Paul in 1 Corinthians chapter 13. He wrote, "Love suffers long and is kind. Love does not envy. Love does not parade itself. It is not puffed up, does not behave rudely, does not seek its own, is not provoked. Thinks no evil, does not rejoice in iniquity, but rejoices in the truth. Bears all things, believes all things, hopes all things, and endures all things. Love never fails."
I've been a walking heartache, I've made a mess of me. The person that I've been lately ain't who I wanna be. But you stay here right beside me and watch as the storm blows through, and I need you. 'Cause God gave me you for the ups and downs.
Dan, that happened about 14 years ago when he met me.
Dan and Katie, right?